Welcome to our very first and special episode of 15th August.
Independence Day.
No idea.
Janaganapana.
Vande Mataram is national song.
We have seen girls being dirty-minded, kinky, cocky, smarty and witty. Let's check what other qualities do they have.
What is it that starts with an F, ends with a K, and if you don't get it, you have to use your hands.
Spark! Spark!
Spark?
What?
Ice cream, I guess.
She likes the candy.
Do you want me to?
Penis.
A dick.
Big bananas.
Only dirty mind. Only dirty mind works. The normal mind doesn't work at all.
The tongue twister is, I got a pet woosie, that's wet woosie.
That is so bad of you.
Are you aware about the phrase called tit for tat? So, do you believe in it?
Yeah.
Would you give a tit for a tat?
Oh!
What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you see a police car?
Oh, fuck, run now.
Police to hamare safety ke liye hai.
They are really hardworking people.
Gaadi thada dusre driver ko dena rehta hai.
Bhaada refuse karega to hum hamare ghar ke kharche kaise nibhayenge.
You started without me. Are you getting your phone number and taking you out for a coffee?
I will not.
This is a prank, I know that.
This is a prank, right?
What is it that you cannot use until it's broken? Get the answer, comment the answer down below, and whoever becomes the lucky asshole will get a goodie from us. A lot of you guys got the right answer. It's an egg and a coconut. So this month's lucky asshole is Avinash Zadho! And Avinash, you have won this amazing t-shirt that says, I am an asshole and I'm proud of it.
Have that personality who is approachable, who's nice, who's not more of a scary figure.
They should move ahead from casteism and focus on more things which are there.
They say something and they are not doing it. People need to see some changes, right?